Doing a great job on the vocals. Whoa. And that's Sterling on the bass.